That is pretty wild. Okay, levies are done. Okay, perfect. A perfect battle. I wonder how they're gonna deal against Cav. Oh, okay. Not too bad. Why? Why is it so... this room, and then we're gonna go here. Oh, okay. I guess I gotta wait for sailing, and then I can upgrade these ships, and I can take that. Okay. Let's go here. Probably switch them places that this one has. Suicide, okay. Really? Interesting turn of events, gentlemen. What are these troops? Are we fighting against gods? Oh no, there goes my Cav, huh? Oh my goodness. Are these like the gods of fucking war? Holy shit, the barbarians just decimated my army. Oh my god. Wow, the outdate of technology, it's huge. Absolutely monstrous. What I like about this is I can attack him and then I can retreat. Okay. Okay, and that should give me this. Let's merge together. Jesus Christ, dude, the decimation is real. Nice. That gave so much. Now I have full Can I actually multiply? Holy shit, I can just multiply these armies. What the fuck? Really? Get moving. I mean, I can go here and burn this down, right? That is pretty insane. And I can just multiply my army that way. It's pretty impressive. Oh shit, stability, stability, stability. Uh-oh. Aqueduct. Stability is going up. Stability is dropping though within the Empire. I'm not sure what that means, but how bad that is, but I mean, I probably don't need stability within the capital, but why not? Let's check it out. Okay, raise the stability. Let's build a wall. Alright, here we go. So these guys, I'm gonna write them here. Looks like these guys should go here. Probably just chill right now. These guys should probably go this way, actually. What? Go this way? Okay. So I get a population somewhere from good. Okay, so with this done, I can upgrade my, I can't upgrade my navy. I've actually never had a naval battle before, so we'll see what happens there. Oh. Okay. Oh, here's what I can, here's where I can go. Did they take that city from purple? Really? You think that this is the okay. This okay, interesting. I can ransack that. Hmm. Okay, well. Glorious victory. Is that valid? Why can't I take this? How about this, actually? There you go. Create that outpost. I mean, is this the last remnants? I don't know, wars go by pretty damn quick. Pretty good fortification. Alright, I guess I can go this way. And with this army, I can go this way. This army, I can also go this way. I'm not sure why it says this like every time. Oh, I can use this army to ransack that. Okay. Pretty glitchy. What am I fighting? Wait, where is this? What? This shit. Citizen, so they're like citizen militia. Okay. Do is I want to take that and sail it there. I guess. Oh, I can raise that stuff. Can I? Okay. Can I raise this? Yes. Wait, I can erase my own stuff? That seems kind of silly. I can erase my own stuff. My YouTube's bugged? Yeah, it could be possible. Something is happening with my connection. And I don't think it's just YouTube. I think it's no, it looks fine on Twitch, but that's really sucks. I don't know why. Looks like a decoding problem, maybe. I'm really not exactly sure what is going on with the Twitch streaming today. Wait, what am I doing? Hold on. Details. 50%. Army wages. Money, combat strength. I like this one. I don't care about as much money, but actually, if you get strength from ransacking, that sounds pretty. That's pretty fucking broken. Like, hey, I just destroyed your economy, and then my units are just gonna be so much stronger. Babylon, this is what I gotta ransack. I guess it's another army that's standing there. Kind of glitchy. Order my armies to complete their movement. What? Oh boy. Okay. Oh boy, I gotta save. interesting problem. I like how my capital is so fortified. Okay. Army lost the sea. Okay. Knowledge. Oh, there's a lot of stuff that was. One battle underway. I'm gonna retreat from this battle. I have a bad feeling about this one. Oh God, it's glitching now. Oh, the game's glitching. Wow, okay. Still took a lot of damage. And then Parsa. Wait, am I fighting? Yeah, I'm fighting green. Heart balance policy. City growth. Expert control. Balance. I guess. Okay, I see. So these guys move around. Ah, okay, so it is bad, for example. Okay. Why do I have zero citizens here? Or is it glitched? The thing is, I can't have zero. It's such a huge... Let's see what we can do here. Okay, and then we'll retreat. Okay.
Wait, I can attack twice? Wait, but Mongols you can attack twice?
Negative. That's not possible. No, can't. No way. We can't do that now. No.
Also a glitch, but okay. I can attack twice. Holy shit. Wait, I just get that city for free? Why? Interesting. I guess the nomads took that city, so it became a nomadic city. And then... Wait, ransack successful? Why can't I attack this?
Nope, don't fall behind. Can't do that.
Okay. Idle.
Understood. Go this way. Don't think that's possible.
Well, I mean, retreating? Yeah, I would also retreat. Thank you. didn't get slaughtered. Oh, okay. That was really good. Oh, that is terrible.
Sorry, we can't do that. We don't see a way to do that.
It's not good. Nice. Oh no. I should have gone there. Why did I go here? Actually, probably attack. Okay. That this is inside my land so I can heal everything. Sack. Yeah, ransack.
Sorry.
Okay. I guess I can just dude, the Mongols are super, super strong. Holy shit.
Can't do that now.
This is really efficient. Fucking love the Mongols. Holy shit.